Busaula Station in Wakiso District is among the 500 facilities powered by a solar power unit with a capacity of 11 kilowatts and a standby diesel powered generator. This is a sample of the other facilities to be constructed across the country by TARCO of Africa Limited. According to the Deputy Director General of the International Partnerships and the European Commission, such renewable energy powered infrastructure not only protects the environment but also enables digitalization of less privileged communities.
This project is really a good example of how the European Union wants to support its partners in sustainable connectivity. It's a project which fits into the scope of the Global Gateway Strategy because it will support undeserved connected digitally regions, and by doing this expands the impact of digitalization to allow creation of growth and jobs.
The service we deliver to the operators who then ultimately deliver the service to the end users, that's me, you, the neighboring market, the users, ordinary Ugandans, is what we then do on a routine by ensuring that there's constant power availability at the site so that we can get our network.
About 500 solar-powered towers have so far been constructed in various parts of the country. The solar-powered towers are intended to reduce carbon emissions by replacing diesel generators with on-site solar power, ensuring resilient and uninterrupted power supply even during grid failures. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.